was reading his Bible at my house. And he was like, come on, so it's like 2 o'clock in the morning. I was like, Mike, what you doing? He was like, what, you too tired for God? Oh, you don't have Bible study, do you? I said, what? Like, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. I didn't mean it like that. But he said just enough for me, because I couldn't sleep. And I woke up and I said, you know what? Not only am I going to have Bible study, but everybody who's with me is going to have Bible study. And so I just threw scriptures.
This production has been brought to you by Image Entertainment, where image is everything.